Most people in America are familiar with technological abuse. It is typically called identity theft, where someone pretends to be you in your online electronic accounts, or possibly in your offline accounts where you can use technology, say, at a bank machine of some kind. But generally speaking, technology abuse is the misuse of technology to abuse someone in cybercrime or creative fraud.